What's up guys, welcome to a new video on Rasoi Saga, and this is the first time I'm cooking something on Rasoi Saga. Quarantine has made me finally cook something on my own channel. I'm very excited, though I don't cook very well, but this is a recipe that I have been making for 3-4-5 days now, and I thought of sharing it because I actually didn't find something very reliable on the internet, on blogs and videos. So I thought I'll make a video on this. It is the Nagarjuna style Andhra chili chicken. Okay, so why do I call it Nagarjuna style? Because for those of you who don't know, Nagarjuna is a very popular Andhra restaurant in Bengaluru where the Andhra chili chicken is mine and my family's personal favorite. We absolutely love it. It is so spicy. But we were craving it during lockdown and I thought why not make it at home, yaar. So I did and I'm ready to share the recipe with you all. Very excited. Please follow it. Subscribe to the channel and let's go.
For this recipe, you need green chilies, green chili paste, salt, vinegar and garlic. And of course, chicken. So here I have taken 250 grams of chicken that I will be marinating for the purpose of the video. I'm using ginger garlic paste 2 tablespoons here along with a pinch of salt and 1/2 tablespoon of vinegar. Marinate it well using your hands, mix it with the chicken and let it rest for 30 to 45 minutes. So I have already marinated 1/2 kilo of chicken here that you guys can see now. The purpose of the video, I had kept it for marination for around 45 minutes. Now we'll be starting the cooking. In a kadhai, heat 2 tablespoons of white oil. Add the garlic, the chopped garlic in it and let it brown. The moment it starts browning, add all of the marinated chicken that you have in it.
All at once.
You will see that the chicken will now start releasing water. So cover it with a lid and let this cook on medium flame for at least 7 to 8 minutes.
So now that the chicken is quietly boiling here, keep checking on it, stir it. I can already smell the ginger, garlic and the water and salt coming together. So we have this, now we are gonna give around 1 tablespoon of salt inside this. So cover this for a good 5 minutes and then we add the green chilies.
Here I have taken 6 green chilies that I have slit. And I'll be adding it to the chicken. Mix it well and then cover it for another 2 to 3 minutes. Now, after opening the lid, add the green chili paste. Add around 1/2 cup of water. And now, let the chicken cook.
So we have brought it to a good boil now, the chicken. And it is integrating here with all the flavors. Wow, that smells very nice. I can smell the green chilies.
Now we are adding 1 tablespoon of vinegar here and mixing it well with the chicken. For the final touch, we are adding corn powder, making it a slurry by adding water in it. So I have taken 2 tablespoons of corn powder here. Corn powder or corn flour, you can call it. Now we are adding water, making a slurry and putting it inside the chicken. Mix the chicken well. Let everything integrate. Cook it for another 3 to 4 minutes. And now you will see a beautiful green color. A light green color when it is finally cooked. the chicken should have cooked through. You will get a light green gravy color of the chicken, and mind you, it is going to be very very spicy, but that's what Andhra chili chicken is. I hope you guys enjoy it.
So finally it's ready, the much awaited Andhra chili chicken that my family and I are having for dinner. Look at that, guys. If you have had this chili chicken at Nagarjuna, you'll know how spicy and delicious it is. If you are a spicy food lover and a chicken lover like me, you will definitely like this. Do try it at home. If you like the recipe, hit the subscribe button below the video, like the video, and happy eating.